Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Tech Gurukul. Today I will tell you how to add and subtract two fractions. While adding and subtracting fractions, we always come across two cases. Either the denominators of both the fractions would be same, for example 2 by 3 and 1 by 3. Here the denominators of both the fractions are same, which is 3. Here also the denominators of both the fractions are same, which is 5. Or the denominators of both the fractions would be different, for example 1 by 3 and 1 by 4. Here the denominators are different. Here also the denominators of both the fractions are different. Let us start with case 1. Suppose we have to add these fractions whose denominators are same. Our first example is 2 by 3 plus 5 by 3. Since the denominators are same, what we will do is we will write the denominator here as it is and we will add the numerators. We will add 2 and 5. Why are we adding the numerators? Because we have to add these two fractions. That is why we are adding the numerators, and since the denominators are same, we will write the denominator as it is. So it will give us 7 by 3. Here also, since the denominators are same, we will write the denominator as it is and we will add the numerators. We will add 4 and 5, which will give us 9 by 7. In this example also, since the denominator is same, we will write the denominator as it is and we will simply add the numerators. We will add 3 and 7, which will give us 10 by 8. Since it could be simplified further, we will divide it by 2, which will give us 5 by 4. This is how we add two fractions which have same denominator. We will write the denominator as it is and we will add the numerators. Now let us take some examples of subtraction. Now we have to subtract these fractions whose denominators are same. The same rule of addition will be applied here, except for one change, which is instead of adding the numerators, we will subtract them. That is, we will subtract 4 and 3 and the denominator will be same. This will give us 1 by 3. When we add two fractions with the same denominators, we add the numerators, and when we subtract two fractions of the same denominator, then we subtract the numerators. Here also we will write 6 as it is, we write the denominator here and we will subtract the numerators, which will give us 4 by 6. 4 by 6 could be simplified further, we will divide it by 2, which will give us 2 by 3. Here also we will write the denominator as it is and we will subtract the numerators. 6 minus 3, which will give us 3 by 7. Now let us take few examples of case 2. In these examples, the denominators of the fractions are different. In such cases, we simply multiply the denominators and write here. Then we do the cross multiplication of the numerators and the denominators of the two fractions. That is, we will multiply the numerator of first fraction with the denominator of second fraction and we will multiply the denominator of first fraction with the numerator of first fraction. Then we will add the two products. That is, we will multiply 2 and 2. We will put a plus sign. Why? Because we are adding these two fractions. Then we multiply 3 and 1, which will give us 2 times 2 is 4. Plus 3 times 1 is 3, divided by 3 times 2 is 6. And our final answer would be 7 by 6. Here also, we will simply multiply the two denominators and we will do the cross multiplication of the numerators and the denominator. We will multiply 4 and 5. We will add it with the product of 3 and 2. Will give us 20 plus 6 divided by 15, which is 26 by 15. In this example also, we will simply multiply the denominators, which will give us 20. Then we will multiply the numerator of the first fraction with the denominator of the second fraction. 3 times 5 is 15. We will add it with the product of the denominator of the first fraction and the numerator of the second fraction. 4 times 2 is 8, which will give us 23 by 20. This is how we add two fractions with different denominators. Now let us take few examples of the subtraction when the denominators are different. Here also the same rule of addition of two fractions with different denominators will be applied, except for one thing, which is instead of adding the products of the cross multiplication, we will subtract them. That is, we will multiply these two denominators, and right here we'll do the cross multiplication. 2 times 2 is 4 minus 3 times 1 is 3. Instead of adding, we are subtracting. Why? Because we have to subtract these two fractions. The answer would be 1 by 6. Here also we will multiply the denominators, which will give us 15. We'll do the cross multiplications. 4 times 5 is 20 minus 3 times 2 is 6, which will give us 14 by 15. Here also we'll multiply the denominators, which is 20. We'll do the cross multiplication. 3 times 5 is 15 minus 4 times 2 is 8, which will give us 7 by 20. There is one more way of adding and subtracting two fractions, which is known as highest common factor method. If there is any confusion in the method which I have explained here, kindly mention it in the comment section. Thank you.